Thank you. Got it.
Victor, please, you can't do this. We've been
loyal. It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication has come into doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
You... What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from the Commonwealth.
Quite the journey. So, explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam, servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog, heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam, spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
So, you worship radiation?
We worship its ability to transform. to create something better. Why? That idea called to you?
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token, an experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
All right. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.